anything else happens. Will you marry me?
Of course I will.
Well done.
Joe in for a surprise.
Tell me about your sister.
Olive? Idiot.
No, Ellen.
Oh. I don't want to talk about her. She's so dreary. I just want to talk about us.
Us?
It sounds even more wonderful when you say it.
Something tells me she just couldn't stay away.
We need to talk.
Char, please. Please tell me. Tell me you never want to see me again.
I will if you tell me that you don't love me.
It's not that.
Then why did you write me that letter? Tell me how you really feel about me.
I love you. But I am wrong for you, Char. I am wrong for the kingdom.
Is that what this is about? Ella, that's crazy. Come with me.
All of yours?
When I was little, my father brought me in here. Told me to look in the mirror and see myself as a great leader. Somehow I never could. And then you come along. Hello, what's wrong?
A
few days have been so perfect. Well, except for the bit where we almost got eaten by ogres. And you wrote me a letter that ripped my heart out. And I had to dance with Hattie. But none of these things matter. We're together now. And when we're together, it's like magic. I never wanted to win.
I know.
That's why I brought you here.
Please listen to me.
Ella, I know you're scared. I'm scared too. This is a big step.
Everything is set. It is time to begin the ritual. Begin the chant of power.
Yes. Descend, Vetus, Fortis, Subvertio!
That's it. Keep going.
Vetus, Fortis, Subvertio!
Ella. Ella, Frel. Will you marry me?
Fortis Subvertio! Vetus Fortis Subvertio!
No! I don't understand. What is it? My politics? Your family? Because those things aren't important. What's important is what's in our hearts. And if our love is strong, we can conquer anything.
I do love you, Char.
Thank you.
just do it.
Go to sleep.
Take that.
Keep your mouth shut.
Free. Take those.
Break out of the stroke of midnight. You will take this dagger and plunge it through his heart and kill him.
What's inside you is stronger than any spell.
At last!
She'll have to be put to death immediately.
I just don't understand. Maybe I should go and talk to her.
No!
No, I forbid you to go down there.
Your Highness, your uncle didn't want to frighten you, but the secret police informed us of a possible uprising. Those ogres in the forest, they were after you.
The girl was obviously part of the scheme. The ogres never planned to hurt her. She was just toying with your emotions, Char. So she could get close to you and commit the murder herself.
I just don't believe it.
Yes. Yes, it does seem quite fantastic. You let me worry about all this. You just concentrate on tomorrow's coronation.
Sire! You know I've been working with the Red Guard. Why not call them in now and take over the whole kingdom like we planned?
First, we must find a way to get rid of the prince. And I think I have a pretty good idea how to do it.
The thing!
Before it's too late.